Hey guys, this is the overview of the panniers that I have purchased last week from Royal Enfield. So these panniers are made by the Royal Enfield, and these are made only for the Himalayan bike. And these panniers are available in two variants, two colors. One is black and another is white. But since my bike is black color, so I have purchased the black one, so it will go with the color of my bike. And the capacity of each pannier is 27 liters, and the carrying capacity of the each pannier is 5 kg as per the recommended by Royal Enfield. So let's see. So here is the logo of Royal Enfield, and this side will be on the other side of the bike. So this pannier will mount on this side, and these are the mounts. So these two mounts are fixed and these two mounts are movable. So you have to keep it on the frame, that I will show you when I will mount these panniers on my bike. So here is the lock. This lock is lockable. You can just easily put the key and lock it like this. So this is the good thing, that these panniers are coming with the latches. So let's open the lid. So this is how it opens, and this is the maximum capacity of opening the lid, because they have just fitted the wire over here. So the lid, upper lid, gets locked at the this extent. So let's see what is inside the panniers.
So now we are going into the box. So in this box you can see that we are getting these two reflectors free with the each box, and these are the screw bolts, big screw bolts, and these are the small screw bolts. I will show the function of these bolts while installing the box on the bike. If you see inside the box, there is a clean welding here. Also, it is quite good build quality, and it has some insulation. If you can see over here, there is some insulation for waterproofing, I guess. Then this is the rubber washers on the box and also on the lid. If you see on the lid, this is the rubber washers. So this box is completely waterproof, and see, this wire is fixed by this bolt here, and same on the lid. Here is the instruction about the box. So outside the box, these are the corner protectors. They will protect the corner of the box. Also, we have some mountings on top of the box which will provide you some additional features while for it, like you can add a additional luggage on top of the box, like some bag or something that you can easily mount on the top of the box. This is the additional feature. So aluminum panniers will come like these mounts. I will explain the mount's purpose, each mount purpose, while installing this box on the bike. See, the welding is precisely done. If you can see here, the welding is very precisely done. On this side we have Royal Enfield logo engraved on the box. And this is the hinge. In some boxes there is a facility to remove the top lid completely, but in this box it is fixed. You cannot remove this top lid completely. You have to keep it on a place. You cannot replace the top lid. See, the hinge is fixed with the three nuts on the main body and two on the lid. So overall build quality of the box is pretty good. Also, these reflectors can be placed on like this on each box. So during the night time you will get the visibility, because sometimes the vehicle coming from opposite direction cannot see the boxes and that may end up in accident. So this is also a good feature which is coming free of cost with the box. So this is all about the box. So let's get it fixed on the bike. Let's go. So see the panniers now, and this is my bike. This is the frame that came with the panniers. So this is like sturdy frame, you can see. And it has a two mounts. I can show you on the other side. See these two, one is here and another is here. So these two screws are fitted here and another screw is fitted here on this, that the provision that made by the Royal Enfield. And this frame is connected to other side of frame by these two nut bolts here. You can clearly see the frame. So let's put the panniers on the frame and I will show you the fitment. So these mounts are here that we can see, and this is the frame. So just have to put two mounts that are down here. So just press it a little bit, see, also this side, and then your pannier is inside. So what you need to do next is just rotate these steel plates here, and this thing is here. So now our pannier is set, just have to tighten it up. So what you need to do after that is open the lid, and see, here are two wheels like nuts that you have to just tighten. So once you tight it, you have to tight these white nuts also. So make sure this is tight enough so there is no displacement on the pannier. See, I have seen, check, this one is also tight. After that I am just tightening the white bolt little bit, then we are done with the installation and the pannier is set to be loaded. See, I am checking while putting my weight on it, but it is still not moving. There is a zero displacement on the pannier. So this is it. This is how you have to install your panniers. So for 27,000 you are getting like a good deal from Royal Enfield, and these sturdy panniers are like dream for every biker, and this is like you can carry even every stuff very safely, be it rain or any climate. So because they are waterproof and they are sturdy and hard, so even if the bike is falling on any side, the stuff inside the panniers will be safe. So if you like my video, then do not forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon, because I am going to upload more upgrade related videos for Himalayan or any other bike that is possible for me. So just subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon. Thank you.